Can you tell us how old is the laptop?
This laptop is almost 22 years old.
What did your dad use it for? Was it a personal or business?
My dad has been having this laptop for almost 22 years, and he's been using it for his business. He started a family business with this laptop.
And is the laptop still working?
Yes. It's still in good condition, but then you have to put a charger for it to work.
Can you tell us how your dad is able to keep his laptop for this long?
I'll say, if you love something, you're going to keep it safe and cheap and take good care of it.
Okay, and what's your memory of the laptop? Did you use it growing up?
I remember every time when my dad is busy doing his work, I'll be sitting next to him watching what he's doing. I'll say, this is the first laptop I've ever used.
So you learned how to use
a laptop.
A laptop.
My dad's laptop.
Okay. Anything you'd like to share about what you used to put in the laptop? Any pictures or?
No, I just like to use the Paint. You remember the Paint app? Yeah, I used to use the Paint app, play around, and there were games as well.
That's nice. Thank you for sharing your story.